it is measuring the stimulus and doing the 360 degree scan. It didn't see any event, so it goes back to idle. Now we add an event. So the event, trying to approach, then do obstacle avoidance and random walk.
Event handled.
Well,